get to know myself. Can my heart be quiet? No. But then there was you.
Then there was you.
Yeah, then there was you. Pull me out of the crowd. You were telling the truth.
You were telling the truth.
Yeah. I got something to say now. 'Cause you told me that there's no way I couldn't go. Nothing I couldn't do. Hey, yeah.
I stand here beside you today to dedicate myself to our happiness and success. I promise to give you all myself and nothing less. As we move forward from here, I know we will build an amazing life. And with you by my side, I know I'll be the best man that I can be.
Travis, since the day I met you, I knew you were a special man. From that day forward, I became a true believer that you do not find true love, but true love finds you. I want to so badly be able to explain all the love I have for you. Not the love of butterflies and stomach knots, but more the blurring of self and the entanglement with another soul.
As we stand here today, looking forward to saying, I do. I look forward to saying, I will. I will take your hand and stand by your side in every adventure that we face. I will be everything you need me to be. For I know that hard times will come, but loving you has reassured me that we will overcome those hardships.
Love is a word that is much too soft and used far too often to ever describe the fierce, infinite, and blazing passion that I have in my heart for you. You are a million prayers come true. You are kind. You are silly. You are intelligent. Your laugh is contagious. You acknowledge my strengths and accept my faults. You make me want to be a better person every day. I take you as you are now, tomorrow, and for eternity to come, to be my husband. Even when the day comes that we're old and gray, I promise to see you with the same eyes and the same heart that I see you with at this exact moment.
For the first time we met, I would never have imagined standing beside you on one of our greatest days in the story of us. You've given me a world that I didn't think was possible, a family that will be a little long, that will be a lifelong adventure and amazing times. As we continue on from here, we will see our children grow, sadly, but happily move on to their own experiences to live their own lives. But we will remain together.
Today I vow to honor you and respect you, support you and encourage you. I promise to dream with you, to celebrate with you, and walk beside you through whatever life brings. I vow to laugh with you and comfort you during times of joy and times of sorrow. Everything in me recognizes your heart as my home and your arms my shelter. I promise to always pursue you, to fight for you, and to love you without hesitations or boundaries from this day forward. For the rest of my life, and I promise to find you in our next lifetime, for this one will never be enough.
You're truly my best friend, and forever will never be long enough for the time we spend together. I promise to love you beyond forever.
Graceful eyes that see me through, a smile that steals me, a heart that heals me, a touch that kills me too. And baby, you're perfect. I guess the good Lord heard it. 'Cause every single day before I knew your name, I couldn't see your face, but I prayed for you. Every heartbreak trail went on, hope failed on a highway to hell. I prayed for you. I kept my faith like that old King James said I'm supposed to. It's hard to imagine bigger than I could fathom. I didn't know you from Adam, but I prayed for you. Every single day before I knew your name, I couldn't see your face, but I prayed for you. Every tail I'd fade in the goodbye rain, girl, even today I prayed for you. I kept my faith like that old King James said I'm supposed to. It's hard to imagine bigger than I could fathom. I didn't know you from Adam, but I prayed for you.
Things I would do.